This video was brought to you by GeneralPack.com, making power systems intuitive, open, and free to everyone, everywhere. Consider subscribing and supporting through Patreon.com/GeneralPack. This is the mechanism for you to support us financially so we can continue making high-quality power system video tutorials. Our corporate sponsor for this topic is AllumiaX.com from Seattle, Washington. Contact them for industrial and commercial power system studies. Types of protective relays and design requirements. In this topic, we will have a discussion on design, mechanism, and application of different types of relays. In part 2A of this topic, we will give you a brief overview of different types of relays that are to be discussed in the coming parts. There are three main operating principles for protective relays. We have electromechanical, solid state, and microprocessor. Electromechanical is a type of relay which senses the line current and voltage by means of electromagnetic induction and then quantifies it through analog means. Solid state relays are semiconductor equivalents of electromechanical relays and can be used for protection and control without moving parts. Microprocessor relays are relays that uses microprocessors to analyze power system voltage and current and other quantities for the detection of faults in the industrial process system. They convert voltage and current quantities to digital form and then process the resulting measurements using the microprocessor. Now for operating characteristics, we have many different operating characteristics for a protective relay, and we will discuss some of them including overcurrent relays, directional relays, distance protection and impedance relays, reverse power flow relays, differential relays, thermal overload relays, and pilot relays. For overcurrent relays, they are defined as a relay which operate only when the values of current is greater than the relay setting time. Directional relays operate when the current flows in a particular direction only. Principles of actuation is actually employed. Distance protection relays are relays that senses the impedance between the point of the fault and the point where the relay is installed. And by sense, we mean actually calculate the impedance using current and voltage quantities. Reverse power flow relays are directional protective relays that prevent power from flowing in a reverse direction. Differential relays are relays that operate when the phase difference of two or more identical electrical quantities exceed a predetermined amount. Thermal overload relays are relays that utilize the thermal properties of material to detect a rise in temperature from certain limits and direct the contact from one position to another. Pilot relays are relays that refer to the communication network implemented on high voltage transmission line to transmit either a trip or don't trip between two or more substations. Now we will divide these common relay types into four parts consisting of two types in each part and discuss it in much greater detail. In the second part, part 2B, we will discuss overcurrent relays and directional relays. Part 2C, distance or impedance relays and reverse power relays. Part 2D, differential relays and time delay relays. And then part 2E, we will discuss thermal overload relays and pilot relays. And that is all for this part. We hope you have a continued interest in this topic and series as either a student or a professional. And we hope that you find this content useful and enlightening. Please consider subscribing to GeneralPack.com and becoming our patron at patreon.com/GeneralPack. GeneralPack.com, making power systems intuitive, open, free, to everyone, everywhere. Thank you.